guys. How you doing? It's Courtney with 75 Fitness. Today we have Fat Blasty Band workout, full body. So get a little warm up in if you want to pause it. If not, we're going to get right to the workout. So I'm just talk you through it. We're usually going to do about 10 reps per exercise, then pulse 10. We will move the band a couple of times. You'll need a mat around the post. So like at home, if you have a heavy couch, very, very heavy dresser, something like that, that you can wrap the band around, that you can trust that the furniture won't fall on you. You gotta be safe. Be sure you're being safe with it. Okay, so let's go ahead and start. We're gonna start with biceps. Okay. Feet are shoulder width apart. And band underneath, securely under the arch of your feet. We'll do 10 biceps. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come down and come back up and pulse for 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, stay right where you're at. Rest just a second. Next, we're going to do overhead press. So I'll show you the move while you rest. Just overhead press. You might have to bring your feet in just a tiny bit to adjust the band length. So get that right before we start. Try to touch the band up top. You click it together to be sure you're getting the full range of motion. And then when we get to the 10th, come back down, go back up, and we pulse for 10. All right, take a deep breath. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring it down, come back up and pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arms are burning. These bands are no joke, for real. Let me get back here a little bit. Next, we're going to do standing twist. We're going to rotate the body for the waistline. There's obliques to pull the band close into you and twist, 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 twist. Okay, we're going to go 1, 2, 1, 2. We're going to do that. Just keep going until I tell you I'll count. You just work. All right, how about that? Okay, and let's go. Exhale out on the twist. Like that. Keep going. Toes pointed forward. Halfway there, keep going. One, one, and two. Great work. Did you feel that in your abs? All right, coming to a long lunge. We're going to use right foot forward first. Get it under the arch of your foot. Come back in a long lunge. We're going to lateral raise for 10, and then we're going to pulse it for 10. Okay? So get your... big breath, and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come down and come back up and pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And now switch the lunge out. Go to left foot forward. Come back in a long lunge. I wanted to work our triceps. So when you're using one band, you might have to sometimes, depending on your height and what exercise you're doing, you might have to wrap it to shorten it. Okay, so we're doing tricep kickbacks. So I need to shorten mine a little bit. We're going to hinge forward. And just like a tricep kickback with a free weight. Same thing with the band, 10 times. Then we will hold it. Instead of pulsing, we'll just isometrically hold 10 counts. All right, let's do our 10 reps first. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Be sure you're breathing. 8, 9, and 10. Hold for 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come down slow. Good job. Squat to hammer curls are next. This is another one where you might need to adjust the length. So get a practice one in there. Let me show you what we're doing. So we're squatting. Chest up. Push off your heels so you'll squat. When you come up, hammer curl. All right. Band adjusted and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and come back up and pulse it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Now we're going to a staggered T raise. Stagger 1 foot back, 1 foot forward. Let me show you the move. We're going to come up, out, in, and back down. So we're hitting the shoulders with the front raise and the side. Okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep going, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, come back up, hold it just for 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Bring it down easy. Switch legs. We're going to do the same thing, but we're going to hold the front raise at the end. So we're really getting a lot of shoulder work in here because we're doing the same moves 10 times again. So stagger it and let's go. 1, 2. This is a medium resistance band, by the way. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Arms are burning. 9, 10. Come all the way down and hold for 10 here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shoulder burn. All right, don't forget to like, share, subscribe before you leave today, please. Thank you. New workouts weekly. All right, moving along. We're going into isometric squat with a straight arm pullback. This is where you need your furniture, something to very heavy to attach your band around. And we're gonna say it's about medium height to your body. I'm doing it around the deck post here. Okay, so I'm gonna show you an example of the move and then we'll do 10 and hold 10 back. So you're gonna go into an isometric squat, which is this. Get your band length correct. And you're gonna pull straight back. With straight arms, straight arm pullback. All right, we're gonna do 10 of those. When we get to the last rep, we will hold isometric hold for 10 counts. All right, sorry, I have my back turned to you. All right, and let's go. One. Two. Three. Be sure you're getting full range of motion. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Hopefully you can hear me. Nine. And ten. And hold. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Great job. Keep your band in this position. We're going to go down on one knee and we're going to do face pulls. We'll do five, one knee, switch knees. Just make sure everything's evened out. So come down on one knee. Adjust the length of your band and you're going to face pull. Just straight to about chin, lip area of your face. Pull straight back, that band straight back. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, switch knees. Six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Amazing work. Now we're going to do a side plank pull, 10 on each side with the band. So let me just show you this. It might take you a second to get it all situated, and that's okay. Be sure you have good padding from the mat under your elbow before you start so your move is successful, okay? So come down, we'll start on the left side. You'll have to adjust the length also. Probably on this. Go ahead and come up in a side plank so you can get your feeling right for your band. Okay, it's kind of like thread the needles, but with the band. So go ahead and find that spot where its tension is tight on the resistance band. And let's go. Here we go. So pull it up. One. Two. Three, four, five, keep going, six, seven, eight, nine, one more, hold it up, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Bring it down easy. Nice work. You can feel that, all the obliques carving out the abs and the shoulders. All right, switch to the other side. Hopefully you'll be able to see me while I'm doing this. Got limited space going on here. Same thing. Be sure your padding's good under your elbow. Get the length right before you start. Okay, let me see here. Yeah, you can see me pretty good. Weird angle, but that's okay. So, like I said before, it's kind of like a thread the needle with a dumbbell. Wrap it around your wrist, or your palm of your hand, I mean, a couple times. Come up, test it out first before we start. All right, mine's ready, so let's go. Here we go. One. Two. Three, four, be sure you're breathing, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, hold it up, and ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice work. Now we get to a pullover leg raise. So we're going back to wrapping the band around something very sturdy. This time it means to be low on ground level. Floor level, ground level, or wherever you're at. Even on both sides. We're going to work our abs. We have two more moves, the pull over leg raise, and we're going to do a seated row, like a rowing machine seated, for a minute straight. And we'll be done. We're going through this one time. It would be ideal for you to go through this whole set two or three times. All right, let's set up for this. We will do 10 reps. Then on the 10th one, we'll keep your legs up and pulse the arms when they are in the downward position, like a Pilates move, for 10 pulses. All right, get situated. You might have to move down. Be sure you have tension in the band. It needs to be working your arms when your legs are up, your arms are down. All right, here we go. One, slow and controlled. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. All right, stay up and pulse your arms for 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it back easy. Come up and we'll switch around. We're doing a seated row, just like a rowing machine. So you leave the band where it's at. You know what? Just so you can see me, I'm going to move mine. You leave yours where it's at. Because you just can't see me. All right, here we go. One day, maybe I'll have a big, nice studio to film in. Maybe. Hey, you can dream. Make it happen. All right, so just like a rowing machine, sit up straight, tall, don't slump, and don't go too far back. That's a mix. You work a different area of body. Set the timer for 1 minute. All right, you ready? 1 minute, seated rows, and go. And you might have to adjust if the band's too long. Just move up on the band. Try to focus on your back and think about your shoulder blades touching in the back. Breathe out when your elbows are pointed to the back. Keep going. Keep breathing. I will let you know when the 1 minute is up. Keep going. Almost there. Almost done with the workout. You can do this anywhere where there's a floor and ground and you have a band. Get 10 more in. The timer went off, but we can do it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. I am Courtney with 75 Fitness. Thanks for working out with me today. Have all kinds of workouts on my channel. And please remember to subscribe and thumbs up before you leave today. All right, guys, thanks so much. Bye.